didn't keep it that way. Yeah.
Surprise!
Hey, lads. How are we going?
How are you getting on?
What are we up to?
Sign just blew over. It's lying on the road there. I'm like, Jesus, put that back up, because you wouldn't know where the border is, you know.
This looks like it's been dug up. Can't help but spot a big hole over here, too.
I know. Let's move over here, lads. Just try and stay off.
Craig, I'm going to be frank with you. It's a wee bit suspect.
Keep it back.
Right, I'll tell you the secret, right?
Uh-huh.
We're moving the border.
Moving it? Right? You're doing what?
Moving the...
Okay.
We're moving the border.
Moving
just
the
a few,
border.
Just a few inches every day.
Is that treason?
No, it's not treason. You put that sign out outside Dublin tomorrow morning, people are going to ask questions, uh-huh. right? Uh-huh. But you do it just slowly, slowly, catchy donkey. Next thing you know, you've got the nine counties of Ulster together for United Ulster.
United Ulster.
Yeah. Still
just a few. It's just a few inches every day, but that's 83 foot a year. Like 2035, we reckon we'll have the sleeve rustling cavern.
So, is this like a special branch from the Sea Knight, or?
We're the secret territorial increasers. Secret territorial increasers.
Oh, great.
It's a good name.
you know what that works out to be, though, don't you?
We definitely let it
out. STIs. Yeah, we're the STIs.
Sexually transmitted
infections.
Well, we can change the name. The name's not important anyway, okay. Is it? Secret territorial developers.
God love them, but they're not the brightest up the stairs, because tell them what they were doing.
They're actually moving the border the opposite way. They're making Northern Ireland smaller.
They didn't even notice.
And to be honest, we just keep moving the sign back. They don't seem to notice that we're moving it, and yeah, it works out for everyone.